Hello everyone. Today we are going to see how to make certificate in MS Word. So this is MS Word which I have opened. What we have to do is initially we have to go in layout, and in that we have to set the orientation as landscape. After setting the orientation for landscape, we have to go in insert option. In insert option, you can see over here, here's the shapes. So in shapes, we have to go and we have to drag this option. Which one? I'll just go again. See, rectangle with the rectangle inside. It is also available over here in recently used shapes, or you can go in basic shapes also. After selecting that, you have to drag it till the end in this way. After that, suppose I want to say enlarge it, or want to make it small, the inner part, I can change it. How I can do that? By going on this red button, and I can stretch it in this fashion. After doing so, suppose I want to change the color of this, that is also possible. How we can do that? I have to go in home, then I have to click over here. After clicking on right side, there is an option of fill color over here. So I can go and I can choose color of whatever color I want in this fashion. If I want red, it can be red or any other color. After doing this, now in certificate, the important thing is logo. So I'll go with the one folder where I've stored the logo. This is one of the logo which I have. So I'll copy it and simply I'm going to paste over here. So initially it is not allowing me to move that. So what I will do, I will click on this icon, layout option, and I will choose with text wrapping. So as soon as I will do that, I can shift it any place. So this option I will click, and then I will go with the text wrapping so that I can move it anywhere, wherever I want. In the same way, on right side, on left side, I have put the logo of the college. On right side, I put another logo. So that is also possible. Simply I have to copy that logo and I have to paste on this window. Again, I will click on this. I'll click on this option, layout option. I will click on this. I will go over here. Then I will choose it. I will select it. I will put it over there. Now I want to write something on this certificate. So how is it possible? Again, I will go in insert option. I will go in shapes. After going on that, here is a box which text box which is having A alphabet, that indicates it's a text box. So I will choose that. I will click over here and I can drag it. I can change it also, depend on me. I just want to write like Sandeep Foundations, whatever, anything you can write. Now I want to change the font of this. So how I can do that? In this fashion I can do. I can just stretch it more so that now I want this at the center. So I will select it. I will put it in the center. Suppose I want to I don't want a simple font. I want some different kind of font. So that is also possible. Like I choose Arial Black, or I can choose anything. So I just want to choose this one. Then, or else I can go in this option also. And from here, I can give anything the way I want. So, and if I want to change the color, then that is also possible from here in this fashion. Now, the thing is, it is coming inside a box. See, this border is there. So, how to remove this border? What I have to do is, I have to just click on this border. I have to go in format option. In format option, see, they on left side there are three options, and on right side also there are three options. So on left side I have to go and I have to click on shape outline. After going in format option, I have to go in shape outline, then no line I'll click, and then I'll click outside, so that border will be removed. Now again, I have to write here certificate of participation. So again, I will go in insert option. I will go in shapes. I will click on this. Then I will write over here certificate of participation in this fashion. So what will happen is, I'll take it in the center. I will increase its font. Something like 28. I will go on Word. There I will choose a particular option, anything based on whatever it is suited over here. So in certificate of participation, like it's simple. So just to change it, I will select this off. OF, and I will give some different font to this. Even if I want to change the color of this, I can do that in this fashion. So it is looking something different. Certificate of participation, again border is coming over here, so I want to remove that. So click on that border part, go in format. On this left side, the three icons are coming to shape outline. No outline in this fashion. I'll just shift this something a little bit upward side. Then I will again, I have to write the content part. So I will go on that content part, and I will again, I'll go in insert. I will go in shapes, then text box. I will choose, I will write over here, this is to certify. By that, then I will leave the blank space for name, that Mr. XYZ of XYZ College has participated in webinar on say coronavirus. So corona difficulties and opportunities. Opportunities, difficulties and opportunities. So in this way I can difficulties organized by ENTC department SIEM Nashik on 28th 5 2020. Then after writing this, I will increase the font again, that we know how to do that. It's simple. Again, I will go over here. I will give some font size to it. I will choose the justify. Then after doing so, again, I will give some particular font. I will give Time Romans to this in this fashion. Now the contents are ready. again I want to remove this, so I will do that. I'll go in format, I will choose no outline, so this part will be getting removed. Now I want to put some signatures over here. So what I have to do is, again I will go in insert, I will go in shapes, I will choose this text, I will write over here, say in this fashion, then I can change this font color, font size, depends. We'll keep little bit smaller so that it will look good in this way. Then I will choose a Times Roman in this way. Then I want to give I will remove this part, border part. So format, I will go, I will no field. Then I want to give a certificate number, so that is also possible. How to give certificate number? So certificate number is possible. Again I will choose shapes, I will go in this one, text box, here I will give a certificate number. In this way. So now my certificate is completed. What I have to do is, now we have total 250 or 280 participants for this, how to create the certificate for them at one time. So I have to go in the mailing option. In mailing option we have start mail merge. There I will go step by step mail merge option. After going on that, here letter option I have clicked, I will go on next, starting select recipient. After that I will go in this one, so use an existing list. So here browse option is coming, I will go on browse option, I will select the list, that Excel list from there, so that I will select the Excel file of this. So I will go in the folder where I've stored this Excel file. There, from there I will. So I have stored my Excel file is over here. So I will drag this from here, copy of this. I will open it. So it will take some time. Here it is. Then okay, I have to do okay. So all the list of participants are which were there in the Excel sheet coming over here. I have to select this. I have to click on OK. After clicking on OK, then I have to go in the write your letter. So here write your letter comes. What I have to do is, here I have kept this thing blank. So I have to insert. First of all, I have clicked on the name of participants in the certificate. Then again mailing option I have to go, and in mailing option insert merge field. In insert merge field, the name of participant is coming. So these are all the headings which were there in the Excel sheet. So name of participants, I will click on this. After that, of which institute, so again I'll click on that, and then name of the institute option over here. So these options which we are seeing over here, they all are there in the Excel file. Now certificate number I want to give. The certificate number column I have added in that Excel sheet. So from there I can drag it. So certificate number. Now what I have to do is, if I want to change this font, I can do that also. Nothing I have to do. I have to go in the home option, and from there I can change it. So make as per my convenience. Again, after doing so, then next, preview your letter. So it is coming with the preview of the letter. For example, this is the name of participant of this college, and certificate number is this one. I want to create it for all my participants, so I will click on the next option. So I'll go in print option, so that it will create for all the participants. So here you can see it will take some time to get created.
So PDF